Our work is quite challenging, and this time we just preparing to visit a family. We have an orphan training at our care center, and we have Saul with us. Saul is our staff, is working in our community outreach program, and is our driver. And this is a van which is doing a good job, especially when it comes to the community outreach work. And the main reason why we going out this time is to visit the mother of the orphan in this house. It's the mother and of the orphan in this van. We have to follow up and ensure that the orphan is doing well at school. And if for any reason she's not working hard, we have to discuss areas of weakness with the guardian or the parent. And so we have the girl with us in the van. The girl is Joyce. And as you can see, we have other staff. We have Humphrey, and there's also the teacher. So we're just going to discuss to see how best we shall help this girl so that she can concentrate on her studies at the Umwabini Center.